The bow dabber wire is not only useful to help with your bows, but I'm gonna show you a decorative way that's gonna keep you smiling and perfect for the men in your life. I've already gone ahead and pre-cut 4 separate strands of bow dabber wire, folded them in half, and clipped them in place. Feed all those wires through the bow dabber tool and leave it out. Take the narrow end of a tie that you're not using, a keychain holder, fold it in half, and feed it through the keychain holder. Decide where the length is that you need and feed that right through the bow dabber. Pull it a little bit over and you're gonna see why. Then you're going to take the ends of the bow dabber wire, feed it through the loops, now you can release the clip and pull tight. Redirect towards the back. Split 4 ends on one side, 4 ends on the other. Pull tight again. Feed it through. If you goof, that's okay. Okay, now I got it. Feed it through and pull tight into a knot. One more knot to be secure. And this time, you're going to snip the ends. Then you're going to take the back side and cut it close like that. And there you have it, a necktie keychain for the man in your life. I hope you liked the tutorial on how to use the bow dabber wire in more ways than one. Until next time.